It's a pleasure to be here, and we'd like to thank Kurt and Jim for having us here. We're going to bring up, after a couple of tunes that we do ourselves, we're going to bring up our friend Ray Stefanini, who I gather is kind of the equivalent of the house band around. And for good reasons, too. So we're going to start off with a little medley of tunes that kind of spans the South. The first one is from West Virginia. It's a tune called Piney Woods and does a better job than almost anything I've ever heard of kind of expressing the spirit of the mountains. And the other one is from Arkansas. I learned it from a Baptist preacher who lived in Fox, Arkansas, named Faith Morrison. And he played this tune and he called it Thumping Jesus. It's kind of inappropriate, but I figured coming from a Baptist preacher, it's okay.
Didn't the people in his church didn't approve of
The people
this?
In his church didn't approve of his playing the fiddle. And I mean, he was a real, you know, hardcore Baptist preacher, you know. He was a shouter. And I visited him, stayed with him a couple of, well, it was like over a weekend, you know. And on Sunday, he had to go preach at his church. And I wasn't going to go, actually, because I didn't have any nice clothes with me. But he said, well, it's fine, it doesn't matter. God doesn't care, you know, if you're dressed up or if you're just wearing jeans. So I went, and I met a guy that said he lived down the road from Faith. He said, well, I really don't have to go to church because I can hear Faith preaching from my So anyway, it was an experience. But he played the second tune, Thumping Jesus. And so here it goes.